Hello, my friends. Today I am sending this awesome kit. It's VIP package for Dress Angelica that you can see here at the top of the magazine. I want to show you closer this beautiful kit because we have chosen together with my new student from United States. We have chosen new colors and I work it on samples and also I work it on fabric pattern. And right now I will pack everything and show you step by step what we have here. So let's start. First of all, we have journal with colored schemes. There we will place all samples of motifs, so it will be nice. Next, we have USB flash drive and crochet hook. This crochet hook is perfect for all these threads. It's my favorite crochet hook in size 1.7 millimeters. On this USB flash drive, we have really important information. We have there all PDF lessons with colored schemes, instructions in English, and also video tutorials. Very detailed. It's really the best crochet course. You will see step by step everything, how to create this dress. And also, we have fantastic threads, tasted by me in practice just during a lot of years. And we have here new colors. This fuchsia at the top, this will be our main color that we will use at the top of the dress. Next, we have 3 cones dusty pink. This will be the main color for our skirt. Next, we have additional colors, light pink, light gold, also Italian viscose light pink, lemon color, it's Ghazal thread, also 100% viscose, and Chalabi is very interesting thread. It's multicolored, it has a little bit of metallic, very soft, high quality, and it will help us to create a really interesting and unique design. In total, we have 1,500 grams. It's really enough to create even big size of this dress. For example, medium size of this dress includes, I think, 900 grams or 1,000 grams. It's maximum, yes. If you get 1,500 grams, this will be really enough to create this dress. And rest of threads you can use to make some blouse, I think. Also, my client can use samples that I am sending. We have a lot of samples. They are ready. So this will be also part of the dress. And I think it's really great. Next, we will look closer to all these colors and we will look closer to all these elements step by step, and I will show you this all beauty right now. So first, let's look closer to the main color. It's number 611 and this is the main color, fuchsia. Like I told you, we will use it for top part of the dress. We have 600 grams, 6 cones. And we can place them right now to the package. Next we have second color, it's for skirt, 877. So it's dusty pink, very beautiful, 300 grams will be enough to make skirt. Next we have very light pink, number 202. Looks really great together with other colors. We have 100 grams, just one cone, like this. After we have a light gold, very beautiful one, I think. It's perfect to use with pink colors. It's number, let's see what number we have here, 2838 and 200 grams we have. After we have Italian viscose, light pink, like this. Each cone has 50 grams. I did like this just for my client because she need to join 3 threads together, only of this thread because it's Italian viscose. Thin thread, and we need to join 3 threads together. That's why I am sending 3 cones. And yes, we have light pink. I want to show you how to work with it. You can pull down this grid and place it in the middle of the cone, and after you can place it on the floor, and gradually you will use this thread. You can see closer this beautiful color, and number is 39086, number of this color. Now we can place it together with other cones. Next we have Ghazal, beautiful lemon color, Ghazal. And maybe we have, yes, number is 3001, number of the color, yes, this one. 50 grams has this ball and we need to use only one thread. Yes, by using the same crochet hook, 1.7 millimeters. And after we have Chalabi, really a perfect thread for this kit. We have different pink colors here, very light, also more like fuchsia, next dusty pink, light pink, so it's perfect. This yarn has metallic, but it's very soft, high quality, and by using this thread we can create really amazing design, just beautiful nuances, yes. I like to use it for flowers and for decorative cords that we have at the top of the skirt. So 100 grams of this thread. will go together with this yarn kit. And now we can place all the samples to our magazine. We have here also fabric pattern made from white fabric. And first I will place this USB flash drive and crochet hook at the top of the magazine, like this. After we can start to place our elements. So first element that we have, it's Daphne, two motifs, two samples with different design we have. For example, this one I made from fuchsia, just I used one color, and second one I made from two colors, dusty pink and fuchsia. Such design, yes, we have chosen. So now I can place these two elements at the first page where we have a lesson about these motifs. After we have small flowers and flowers three petals. So let's take small flowers. This one I made from Sapphire Luxe thread. We have here number 202 that I used for these petals, and here in the middle dusty pink. I made two samples like this, and these elements my student can use for the dress. After we have also from Chalabi thread such small motifs. I also like to use them at the bottom, at the skirt. So we have two flowers like this, samples. Next, flower three petals. We have really amazing design. This one fuchsia and lemon, such design. Also light pink sapphire luxe and dusty pink sapphire luxe, like this. After this petal, these petals I made from Italian viscose, thin thread. I joined three threads together, and dusty pink here we have. And incomplete two elements. We also should make elements like this because we will use them, especially as a skirt, yes, in our design. We should have different elements in different size because sometimes we need elements smaller or without, yes, this leaf. And if you will have a lot of elements like this, you can make different design, just change elements and find the right placement of all elements. So they are really helpful in our work. These all elements we should place here at this page. And by using the samples, my student can compare her results with the samples, and I think this is really great. At the next lesson, we have information about fringe. Yes, fringe I made, we should make two fringes. I made one sample, and here we have fuchsia. This will, we will use really big fringe at the skirt, around the skirt, in the middle. Also, we have one fringe at the bottom. This is really beautiful, made from fuchsia. Together with scheme we have here. Also, we have video tutorial. Also, we have instructions in English. Yes, everything my student can find, and USB flash drive. At the next page, we have half of motifs Daphne from dusty pink. Very beautiful, I think. Very accurate. And fuchsia, two motifs. And next, flowers with three petals and flowers with two petals. Also, we have here. So let's see closer. We have such design with two petals. Here I used Italian viscose, joined three threads together, and here we have fuchsia. After we have gold, light gold, and this one dusty pink. And the third one is very pretty. We have light lemon and also dusty pink. Such three variants I have prepared. It was really interesting to make them by using new colors for this dress. This page is ready. After we have our long leaves, they are very interesting also, and by using them we can create really perfect design at the back side of dress Angelica. We have three different variants. First one, middle part from light gold and fuchsia. Second one, we have middle part dusty pink and fuchsia. And third one is just fuchsia, yes, one color. Really amazing motifs, perfect, I think. I like to use them for different designs, really fantastic motifs. At our YouTube channel you can watch a free lesson about making these long leaves. This is the first free lesson for Dress Angelica. You can watch this video tutorial, and I'm sure you will enjoy to make these elements for your projects. Next we have Cassiopeia. It's really special element, a big one, beautiful, awesome, and we will use them to make skirt. For example, here we have Cassiopeia with three segments, yes, full flower, four petals and three petals. Also, we should make only one first segment with eight petals, and the biggest one will be five segments. And such elements we will use to create beautiful lace of our skirt. They are amazing. Here we have colored scheme. Also, we have video tutorial and instructions in English we have in PDF lesson. Next, we have small leaves. in three different colors, light gold, fuchsia, and also this dusty pink, and a little bit of fuchsia here in the beginning. Three leaves like this. And now we have, yes, some elements. This one will be for lesson about flowers, three petals. So we can place it here at the bottom. And next, this last elements, they are special. This all elements my student can use for composition at the backside. They are special. By using them, we can create beautiful hole at the backside. That's why I made them, and my student do not need to make them once again. They are ready. And we need only like this two flowers, incomplete motif Daphna, and again incomplete half of motif Daphna, fuchsia and dusty pink. I will place them together with motif Daphna because we are using the same scheme, just we are making incomplete elements. In such way we placed all elements, and we have our special journal with all information, beautiful pictures, also amazing samples, USB flash drive, crochet hook, and really fantastic threads. So this all is ready to send. We have here all necessary materials to make amazing dress Angelica in new colors. And also here we have everything my student need for this work. And I am really happy to send this all materials. They are all very beautiful, high quality. This crochet course is very detailed, so everything is perfect. And especially for brick pattern I made by using individual measurements of my new student. So this is the main base on which my student will create this dress. This is the most important thing here. I know it from my practice. So if you are interested to order some of my crochet courses, you can visit our website jthouse.net. There you will see 10 main crochet courses that are available right now. You can choose VIP package, because each VIP package includes yarn kit, USB flash drive, journal with samples, fabric pattern made by your measurements. So you will get all necessary to create amazing project at your home. So also you can ask me anything you want. I will gladly help you. I really love to crochet, so for me it's a big pleasure to talk with you about threads, about colors, about design. I will prepare for you individual video presentations, and you will tell me, okay, I like it, or maybe here we can use another color. I will be just very happy to work with you, and I'm sure we will create something special together with you. If you have any questions, just feel free to send me a message. Don't be afraid. And also I want to wish you big inspiration, beautiful crochet results, and stay safe. Thank you so much for watching this video. I wish you all the best, and see you very soon. Bye bye for now.